Now we are ready. Time has just passed midnight and still bright. Now we are approaching Kvalvika, one of the nice beaches on the north side of Lofoten.
Yeah, welcome to Lofoten Ultra-Trail. Here is the boat. We're taking the racers into Reinefjord, and deep into the fjord is the starting point of the 100 miles race.
This is beautiful.
The drive through today was just incredible. Getting to see what the runners are going to tackle for the next 100 miles, pretty intimidating as well. Absolutely stunning.
So now I'm back here in Kirkefjord. I think it's my fourth time, and it's fantastic weather.
Yeah, I'm back again. This is my second time here now, so today I'm gonna finish, at least try to. So amazing weather, and can't be better than this.
It's almost like cheating.
I want to say thank you to my family for letting me do this again, even though it's pretty stupid.
Ready for the 100 miles?
Do you feel that there's still a long way to go?
Nice. Nothing better.
Yeah.
You are second and now you are first?
No, okay. I'm not first. You're kidding.
You are first.
I am.
You are first.
My wife will be mad at me. I promised her to take it very slow today.
Yeah, I love it. It's a beautiful race.
Muscles are sore.
I'm having stomach problems.
I hurt so much when I run down.
Vær hilset Arctic Triple. En stor ære og glede for høvding og husfrue og folk av Lofoten.
Hello. Hi. Thank you.
Herregud, hvor flinke dere har vært. 1, 2, 3!
Kjenner ingenting.